Het koren wuift nog hier en daar aan de zoom.
Only 20 miles from Holland's capital Amsterdam, you'll find cornfields around a small village called Laren. A very picturesque village, which over the years has attracted many artists who draw their inspiration from the tranquil, rustic surroundings. Among them are many radio and television people, which is quite understandable, because the Dutch Radio and Television Center is only 5 miles away in nearby Hilversum.
Hun grote en kleine, in ieder geval onderscheiden hoofdkwartieren.
Certainly a perfect place for people in search of rest, but interestingly enough for jazz lovers as well, because Laren has its own annual jazz festival, and furthermore it has its famous jazz café, which extends a warm welcome to the regular and casual visitor. Only a few yards away from where the beer is drawn and drunk, over the years many great jazz musicians have performed on the same little stage, where a well-known Dutch big band, the Skymasters, has its live radio show every week. The Skymasters, along with guests, today are going to perform in a special program for Radio Nederland Television, Big Band Music from Holland. Good evening, welcome to 30 minutes of swinging music with the Skymasters with their band leader Tony Nolte. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Here in the crowded jazz café in Laren, where it is as cozy as usual when we do our radio broadcast, and hello to you at home. You're now going to witness what we usually do here every week for radio, because Radio Nederland Television shot a film here, and to which you can also listen, because it's about music. There'll be guests as well, but more about them later. First, the Skymasters with a selection composed and arranged by Rob Pronk. It's called Leaper's Love.
Leaper's Love.
Thank you.
Dat was een swingende vertolking van
Leaper's Love, with a short solo by Ferdinand Povel on tenor sax.
Dan ga ik nu uw aandacht vragen voor onze eerste solist.
And now our first guest. She's a singer who has been in the business for quite some years, and she's still at the top. She performs mainly in West Germany and other European countries. In Germany, she's often accompanied by the orchestras of Paul Kuhn and Erwin Lehn. Tonight she sings a beautiful ballad, Nature Boy, in a special arrangement by Jerry van Rooyen. Here's Gretje Kaufeld.
Voor zangeres Gretje Kaufeld.
Be loved in return.
That was Gretje Kalfeld in a very special interpretation of Nature Boy. Now, ladies and gentlemen, something quite different. In our weekly radio show, we always have at least one piece of contemporary music. It's easy to recognize, for instance, the rhythm, the use of a synthesizer, the special part for percussion and drums, and sometimes piccolo. Altogether, it sounds different. And we would like to play such a piece for you tonight. It was composed by David Kusen, and Henk Elkerbout takes credit for the arrangement. Fantasia.
Fantasia was dat en het werd geschreven door...
Fantasia, composed by Dave Kusen, in an arrangement by Henk Elkerbout. I'm sure you noticed a number of soloists, such as Rob Franken on synthesizer, Henny Kluivers on piccolo, and on drums and percussion, Kees Kranenburg and Evert Overweg.
En de heren achter het slagwerk en de percussion, namelijk Kees Kranenburg en Evert Overweg. Wil ik nu graag uw aandacht gaan vragen?
Now I would like to ask your attention for our next guest in the program. In Holland, she wouldn't need an introduction. She likes to visit the Jazz Café very much indeed, and she's a regular guest when the Skymasters perform here. And for sure, it's not the first time that she's singing here. Tonight she sings just one song, but a song which swings. Composed by Rodgers and Hart, and the arrangement was done by Jerry van Rooyen, Have You Met? But for this occasion, Have You Met Sir Jones? Here is Rita Reis.
Sir Jones, en vraag uw aandacht voor Rita Reis.
shook hands. He was just Sir Jones to me. Then I said, Sir Jones, I'm a girl who understands. Young man must be free. And all at once I lost my breath. And all at once I was scared to death. And all at once I lay in the sky. Stop, let me go. And we'll keep on meeting till we know Sir Jones. Someone said as we shook hands, he was just Sir Jones to me. Then I said, Sir Jones, I'm a girl who understands, young man who must be free. And all at once I lost my breath, and all at once was scared to death, and all at once I held the earth in the sky.
Rita Reiss with Have You Met Sir Jones, a title which differs a bit from the original one, but we thought that when a lady sings, it had to be adapted. And now, our final guest in today's program of half an hour of swinging music is a man who hardly needs any introduction. He has performed in the Jazz Café many times before, accompanied by a small group or by the Skymasters. Some people call him the world champion of the mouth organ. Tonight he plays a beautiful ballad composed by Johnny Mandel, I Never Told You. It was especially arranged for him by Rogier van Otterlo. A warm welcome now for Jean Toets Tielemans.
Here comes Jean Toets Tielemans.
Thank you.
Dat was I Never Told You.
I Never Told You. A beautiful song and what a performance by our little friend from Belgium, as we used to call him in Holland. And all those fantastic improvisations. We now end the program in Brazilian fashion with a fine selection from the pen of Antonio Carlos Jobim. There's a special part for Kees Kranenburg on percussion and Evert Overweg on drums. Voce Abu Sao. This is how it usually ends, our weekly radio show called Swing Time. And this is how it ends now for television. In today's program, you met the Skymasters with their bandleader Tony Nolte and their special guests, Gretje Kalfeld, Rita Reis and Jean Toots Tielemans. Thank you for joining us, and as they say in Dutch, tot ziens.